A warm welcome to the climax of Euro 2012. I'm Clive Tilsley, next to me is Andy Townsend. What an atmosphere, and what a night to be Spanish.
Yes, previous winners of the competition, Clive, they know what it's all about. They know how to get the job done. Spain will be very difficult to beat this evening.
This, of course, is a repeat of the last European Championship final in Vienna, won by Fernando Torres' goal.
Yeah, and also, Clive, a repeat of the World Cup semi-final of 2 years ago when Carlos Puyol's second-half goal won it in Durban.
To go now, Clive, and he's going to be treading on thin ice between now and the end of the match, because if he doesn't get his tackles right, he knows he's going to be sent off here with another yellow.
He's trying his luck. Keeper's there, still a chance. It's there, and Xavi has got it. Threat here. Chance to let fly. Back off the upright.
I just got
a play from Xavi. Good strike. Keeper barely had to move to take that. Keeping. That took some stopping. That's a top class save by the keeper. Possibilities here. Getting their passing going. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. The goal! Spain score! They're in the mood here, in the mood to score one or two more, yeah. I think they know they've got a grip on this game now.
Oh, I think they realise there's goals for them out there today, Clive. They're looking very
looking to chip him.
They've done it!
Spain so far on top of their game from the very first whistle. They'll be on top of the football world again tonight, Andy.
You know, even by their very
from the throw. That's a nice pass. Oh, look at this! Spain have scored! list of leading goal scorers at Euro 2012, Andy.
No surprise to me, Clive. I always felt David Beard very capable of...
Andres Iniesta.
Instant hit! They've done so well to get into this position, it would be a shame. It's a chance, and they've got a goal. Nothing to write home about in the circumstances, but they have scored. Managers are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite... Has a go. Great stop. Excellent goalkeeping. He looks certain to...
The defender instead of a teammate.
It's unable to hold it. Opportunity.
Oh, what a chance that was. Should have gone for... Now, can they open them up? Try the chip.
Has awarded a corner kick to Germany. What a fine pass. What a chance. It's there.
They are just a class up from their opponents in the truth told. And it's really beginning to show now. They're in control.
Yeah, the gap between these two teams just gets wider and wider. They're too good at the moment.
What a finish.
Has a chance here. Keeper did well. Has to, surely. They scored! It's a goal Germany certainly needed, but I think they needed it before now. This final looks lost.
Well, it's one in the goals for column, Clive, but I don't think it's going to make much difference here.
It's a 5-3 now then, and only a couple of goals between them.
I've paid my dues, time after time.
There can be no better feeling.
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end.
They will treasure for the rest of their lives.
Teammates, the photographs, all the television pictures, they're so great to look back on. And it's this that's going to make this special feeling amongst these Spanish players.
And what a feeling. The Spanish smiles tell the story.